नमस्ते। पार्थाय प्रतिबोधितां भगवता नारायणेन स्वयं व्यासेन ग्रथितां पुराण मुनिना मध्ये महाभारतं अद्वैतामृतवर्षिणीं भगवतीं अष्टादशाध्यायिनीं अम्बत्वाम् अनुसन्दधामि भगवद्गीते भवद्वेषिणीं। नमस्ते। जय श्री कृष्ण। वी हैव बीन कॉन्टेम्प्लेटिंग ऑन द ब्यूटिफुल योग शास्त्र श्रीमद् भगवद्गीता। वी आर नाउ इन द कंक्लूडिंग चैप्टर द मोक्ष संन्यास योग। And Shri Krishna was describing how the sattva, rajas, tamas, they define our personality, our attitude, our approach, our dharma, karma, everything, our duty, our kind of work, thought, deed, speech, action, everything. So now he continues into the 29th shloka and says, Buddhir bhedam hrutesh chaiva gunatas trividham shrunu prochyamanam asheshena prathaktvena dhananjaya. O Dhananjaya, O Arjuna. Now, I shall proceed to tell you about the different types of intellects and determinations. Buddhi, the different types of thinking patterns, the intellect patterns, and then the different types of dhriti, the determination on what kind of will, what type of will, and what in what dimension the will of people go. Based on the gunataha, based on the trigunas, that is the sattva, rajas, tamo guna. When a person is has the sattva guna highlighted, how he thinks and how he determines, what he determines. And when he has rajas highlighted, how his thought and his determination happen to be. And when tamas is highlighted, how they happen to be. So I shall tell you prithaktvena in detail. Separately, I shall explain to you. In totality, I shall tell you everything. Asheshena, without anything left, I shall give you a total picture, says Shri Krishna. So what Shri Krishna says, how he describes the different nature of the tamasika, sattvika and rajasika buddhi and the sattvika, rajasika and the tamasika dhriti, we shall see in the successive shlokas in the coming episodes. Namaste, Jai Shri Krishna.